Hello, my feathered friends. My name is Peacock90, and we are back with Sonic Frontiers. A number of casts. 69. Oh, boy. A real great. So I guess we're going this way. There we go. Turn this down. My ear. How many of those do I have? I have 195. Of the cuckoo. Get a chaos in them now. Missed it. Oh yeah, plenty of seeds. Thanks to Big the Cat. All right, I need to find the bigger guy. There he is. We also need to get this chaos emerald, it's like right over here. Oh wait, wrong way. I'm all turned around. Is that one not in there? Huh. Definitely gotta get more keys, I think. Oh, it's wanting me to get that chaos emerald. Oh my god. That's definitely nice. That's definitely worth doing. Should be close. That's a lot of speed, Mom. That's a lot of speed, Mom. I'm still not fast. This isn't fast. What? By the way, log on. Okay. I already have the blue one. I just realized. Desert ruins. Oops. I still don't know how to do this stuff. I definitely need to learn how. I thought I died for a second there. Interesting. How do I really get in there? I gotta find a way to get that castle. It's all the way back that way. Cool. Gotta figure that out myself. Not that way. Oh. There we go. Now we're slightly closer. Or we're at the same area that we were just a second ago. There we go. This took a little bit longer than it should have. Find Knuckles. And give him a sandwich. There's a way to go to the previous island. Oh god, he's training them,
isn't he?
They got little helmets on.
What's up? These Coco are supposed to link up with another unit, but an enemy has them pinned down here.
Aren't you supposed to be helping find the emeralds?
I can do both. Hurry up if you want in on the fight.
So boosting and dodging is not available. What am I to do? I don't know if there's a way to attack them. Dodging not available. Do I just take them all to him in one go? What? I'm not allowed to have one life.
Yeah.
at the halfway point again.
Nice work, soldiers. Now let's link up with the main force.
Yeah, you make a great supervisor, Nux. Maybe try fighting next time, though.
He is aware of what the Coco are, isn't he? Why does he try to help them when their fate is already decided?
So there's something going on with those. I'm not fighting that thing. Oh boy, that's a lot of them. What's going on now? We're seeing again into the past or something?
Experienced this before. We're somehow seeing a battle from the past.
Those defenses are impressive. Maybe I should get some notes for my island. I guess the defenses didn't hold after all.
Then the robot hit him again.
I look forward to your battle reports once we're home. I'll integrate you into my system, give you control of the whole Eggnet. I'll have you network all my robots. You'll be a refreshing change of pace from Orbon and Cubon.
They are your creations, like me. That would make them like my brothers?
I suppose so.
I look forward to that.
Last time you had a brother type of relationship with your robots, it didn't go so well. EG 105. RPG 101. Oh, we get the Chaos Emerald again. You do that. I love it from like. You're supposed to plague me, bro? What are you doing, man? That's a lot of emeralds, not emeralds, but take some of these.
What do you think of the weird spires being used to contain the Chaos Emeralds?
Contain? No. I think they're meant to protect them, even harness their power. You've experienced yourself the limitless power.
Hey, I'm going to Taco Bell.
Of the Chaos Emeralds. Even if they didn't have them all, a couple would have provided more than enough energy to live comfortably.
Enough to power the ruins, cyberspace, and I wonder, if the ancients somehow lost their access to the Emeralds, would that have caused them to disappear?
Oh well.
I can confirm Sonic has made multiple breaches into cyberspace and escaped.
Through raw talent and no shortage of tenacity, I'm sure. Impressive.
You speak of him with respect as often as you curse him. I do not understand.
Oh, I hate that hedgehog. That doesn't change the fact that he is a formidable adversary. I respect him, but I don't have to like him.
Your genius, his skill. If only you two could work together.
Work together? On what? What? finally figured it out. Defense. The reason to increase it is when you get hit, you lose less rings. I have no way to confirm this, but would make sense. Got more soldiers here, it looks like.
I don't care if you're afraid. Those are your people out there.
Hey, Coach, what's with the pep talk?
With the defenses down, the soldiers are supposed to fall back to a bunker.
Then I'll round up the stragglers and you supervise, Commander.
Oh, great.
That sounds good.
Okay, so it's like the one with Amy. Pretty much. I can't see.
Yo, Nux!
Sonic, this looks like ruins from back home. What if the people of these islands survived and resettled on Angel Island?
Better make this pretty important. That's not a good sound.
Assault the bunker! I can't lose this!
You've got this, buddy. I've got your back.
Thank you, Sonic.
Okay. We're gonna continue in the next episode. This looks like an interesting thing. I did not expect to see Sega Genesis Sonic 3 game. I did not expect to see that. if you're enjoying this playthrough, let me know by hitting that like button down below. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, share the video, ring that bell to get notifications when I upload. In the comments, leave a suggestion to mods, games, and other things like that. And for now, peace.